Senior Day has become a doubleheader to end the regular season. The South Dakota State baseball team knows it will be the number three seed when the Summit League tournament commences on Wednesday in Tulsa, Oklahoma. But today they play two against the Omaha Mavericks as they round out the regular year and say goodbye and celebrate their senior class. Kinkle's 1-2. Curveball got him looking, and Polensky will take a seat to open things up. Kinkle's 2-2, a chopper through the left side. That's in for a hit. Around third, Patterson, he was held. Schneider dropped the ball. Now he will be sent forward, and scoring standing up is Patterson. Badger at first, nobody out. Peyton Kinney's 1-1, and Wenninger a high fly to left towards the line. Long run for Patterson, the left fielder, and he dives, and he can't make the catch, and the ball is just fair. Badger will stop at second, showing as if they're going to intentionally walk him, and throwing it over the catcher's head is Kinney, and scoring from third is Badger. They wanted to intentionally walk Ringhoffer, and Kinney tried to lob it and aim the ball, and he threw it way over Malott's head, and the Jacks are on the board. One strike pitch. Line drive towards left center. That'll fall in front of Cole Patterson. Wenninger scores. The game is tied on Matt Johnson's 39th run batted in this season. First pitch, line drive center field. A tone for himself he has. One run is in. Matt Johnson to the plate, and he slides around the tag of Nate Malott. A two-run single for Anthony Schneider. Redemption is oh so sweet, and it's 4-2 South Dakota State. The pitch from Hanson. Outside corner, and Patterson's down looking. Two away in the sixth. Nick Trajolzo's payoff pitch, the runner's goal. Colson a line drive into center. Conigli on the run, he won't be able to reach it. He bobbles it, stopping at third is Badger. Now he turns on the Jets, and his head first slide is ahead of the throw. And the Jacks lead it 5-2. Hanson's 2-2. Thibodeau swings and misses. It's a 1-2-3 seventh as Bryce Hanson has struck out three. The 0-1 from Ethan is a ground ball in the hole, past a diving Kalina and into left field. Ringhoffer around third. The throw is cut off. It's a run-scoring single for Newt Johnson. His third hit today, 38th RBI of the year. And the Jacks now lead it 7-2. Colton Mahalski, he comes set, and the two-strike pitch is a chopper to the right side. To his right, Jake Thompson, the second baseman's throw is wide and late. Coming around third is Thibodeau, and he will score. Thibodeau runs well. He never stopped. Thompson had a long way to go for that ball. And Omaha takes a 1-0 lead in the first. Awaits the one-strike offering from Henke, and it's a soft liner the other way into left that'll drop in front of Cole Patterson. And Thompson has a leadoff single in the bottom of the first. The one-strike pitch from Henke. A fly ball hit in the air, slicing away from Patterson. Down the left field line, it carries all the way to the fence, and it's a fair ball. Thompson scores. Colson stops at third as Ringhoffer goes the other way. He continues his tear. A double off the base of the fence has tied the game at one. And here's the pitch. Koonsman a ground ball in the hole, and it's through for a base hit. Colson scores. Ringhoffer around third. He'll score without a throw. The senior Koonsman comes through with a two-run single, and the Jacks take a 3-1 first inning lead. It's 2-1 pitch. That's a line drive through the right side. That's a hit that'll score Koonsman. Badger a big turn. He'll stop at first. Run scoring hit for Landon Badger. And the Jacks a four-run bottom of the first. The 0-1 from Mogan. Curve, line drive into right field. That will score one, and then Koonsman bobbled it out there. Polensky around third. The throw is up the line, so Polensky scores. Two runs are in on Supancic's single, and the game is tied at four. And the 1-1. Ringhoffer a hard hit ground ball through the right side, base hit right field. Thompson around third. Riley Harrod's throw is online, and Malott's tag is on time. Ringhoffer goes, the pitch is high, the throw to second is late, and Luke Ringhoffer has stolen his second bag of the year. 1-0 the count. Ringhoffer from second, the pitch to Koonsman. Ground ball hit hard to second through the legs of Cole Thibodeau and into center field. and the error will allow Ringhoffer to score the go-ahead run. It's 5-4 Jacks in the bottom of the fifth. Line drive by Jacobson towards right field, and that'll fall for a base hit. So Phil Jacobson with two hits on the day.
Leads off the sixth with a single to right.
Pitch to Kolsing, a high fly towards left. Patterson camped under it. He'll make the catch, tagging from third Jacobson. The throw is cut off. And the Jacks add to the lead on the sacrifice fly by Tony Kolsing. Reimers is 2-1. A hot shot, one hopper to second. Wenninger to Kolsing, who spins and throws to first for a double play. Albert aside from Cody. The closer's 1-2, a swing and a miss. Cody picks it up out of the dirt, throws on to first, and that will end it. South Dakota State ends the regular season by winning its last eight, sweeping Omaha out of Brookings as the Jacks end the regular year with a 6-4 defeat of Omaha. Supporting Jackrabbit.